To be included in the first generation of the infantry women, I would say it's pretty cool. It's very hard to adapt, but being able to get treated like everyone else here in the military is just absolutely amazing. Ever since 2016, females have now been able to join the infantry and more combative MOSs. There's been a lot more freedom for women in the Army. There has been a lot more inclusion and progress and a lot of social change for the military in general.